Elsewhere in the MVC, Sparta visiting Aquinas in the second half. Joe Salvadelli would start things off for the Blue Golds, hitting a three. A little later, Brett Stiesel doesn't see any options open for Sparta, drives into the paint himself and gets some points back. Blue Golds would miss the three-point shot a little later, but an offensive rebound collected by Andrew Skemp. He bounces off the rim and in. Aquinas would win 47-42. Good game.